you know, Currency and all the guys, you know, who stay true to, you know, just making dope music and not trying to make their music appeal to the current market, but just staying true to themselves. Yeah, so I applaud you, man. I applaud you.
It's the boutique approach to business. It's not like looking at the game like, man, I gotta take over the game and I need a billion fans. There's 7 billion people on the planet and I want a billion of them motherfuckers to be my fans. There's no like, no, if I can just get 50,000 people to spend $10 with me, I'll be good. Now you motherfuckers can do the math for yourself. 50,000 times 10. You know what I'm saying? There's the internet. You know what I mean? Just type it in.
Just found
50,000 times 10. And, you know, just think about the lifestyle that you can live earning that. You know what I'm saying? So it's just, I mean, I like your approach and I like the boutique type of following that I believe you're building. You know what I'm saying? And not to say that you can't hit those heights. Like, I really do believe you can, but you got to start where you at. You know what I'm saying? So. In that regard, man, anti-Lily, bro. Like,
top five anti-Lily before you go.
Top five.
Top five rappers. Don't have to be from Houston. Just
D.O.A.
In your catalog.
No particular order. And if you ask me 30 minutes later, it should be totally different.
Okay, so give us, like, two runners up just in case.
Okay. Goddamn. K-Dot.
K-Dot.
All right. Goddamn. Cole.
Okay. Cole.
Okay, so let's get it. Scarface.
Right.
Shit. J-Hole.
Okay.
Okay, MF Doom. Okay. How many more spots I got?
It was two Southpaw niggas. It's just unorthodox.
Yeah.
And nobody would say, because those are up there. Like, yeah. We, you know, those are expected almost. MF Doom was a nice spot.
Yeah,
give us like two like Southpaw type.
Okay, this may not be so much of a Southpaw, but I'm gonna put Common.
Okay, that's Southpaw. Right.
That's a damn good one.
Yeah.
Like Common Sense. He hit and miss, but most of the time, man, he's
a talented man.
Yeah.
I love that man flow. Okay, let's see. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Right. No gas. No gas, like seriously, it would Devontae.
Alright.
Yeah,
we gotta talk about this, okay? He wanted to make it up though. Now, his full name, because is his rapper name Envy Hunter?
He switched it up.
Okay.
You know?
Alright, it's Envy Hunter. If anybody's looking for who this particular person is, you can look him up on Spotify under Envy Hunter, right?
And yeah. On SoundCloud, that's how I found him, on SoundCloud.
Right now, just call him Devontae, that's what
Devontae.
He's talking
about. Okay, now I found his music randomly on Instagram. I've just seen the link for him. He was a suggested friend. I was like, okay, and then I saw he was a rapper. And normally I don't click on like the SoundCloud link. Let's just keep it 100. I know a lot of rappers send me DMs, send the podcast DMs, and I'm probably at work when you're sending me these messages, so I'm not able to get them. But for some particular reason, something told me to click on this link. I don't know what it was, and I listened to the whole project.
Somebody's still waiting?
Man, bro. Yeah. And it saddened me because he's from Houston, and I saw how many listens was on there. And I listened to the project thoroughly. I said, this is a great project. Yeah. Great. I mean, the production was great and the lyrics were even greater. Yeah. And I immediately felt like I needed to talk to him because I want to give him the shine that I feel like he deserved. Because I know if he keeps rapping and if he gets in the right hands, he's going to be top MC in Houston.
Yeah.
Top MC.
I mean, you know, we like the Hardy Boys, you know what I'm saying? We like motherfucking Bubba Ray and D-Run.
To piggyback off your album, it's fucking nice outside. My favorite track, No Games, has him on there as a feature.
Yeah.
And that's one of the hardest tracks on the project. So that should tell you enough. You go listen to his Nice Outside. You can listen to it on Spotify, SoundCloud. Can you purchase it on iTunes also?
Yep, purchase it on iTunes. Shit, I'm damn about to put that on MySpace if they want me to. It don't even matter.
Is MySpace still?
Oh, yeah. I think they still got a website.
So yep. Get on MySpace and look for It's Nice Outside right now. Go look. It's probably on there.
All you niggas that's still actively checking
out. It's actually a music website now.
Oh, really?
Wow. It's actually a music website.
MySpace is music.
Wow. So this man is on multiple channels, man. So if you haven't listened to It's Nice Outside yet, please go check this out, man. This is not just for dick riding purposes. And we're just going to coin that. It's just something we say. Like, there's nothing we do. It's for dick riding purposes. It's
because the truth of the matter is if we don't like you, we ain't gonna fuck with you anyway.
We'll probably tell you. I don't know. But we probably won't fuck with you. But truth be told, It's Nice Outside is probably one of my favorite albums currently, and I just stumbled upon it. So I'm grateful. I hope you keep putting out projects like this. Shout out to Phonix. Shout out to any other producers you meet. I mean, I'm looking forward, man, to what you got cooked up, because I know if you're able to create this, and you are considered fairly still new, I mean, like, the city should be anxious. The world should be anxious for what you got.
See what's coming.
Man. So where can they find you? How can they reach out?
You can find me on Twitter. That's at AntiDilly. All lowercase, no spaces, no dashes. I'm on Instagram. That's my name's Anti, you know, NameesAnti. And shit, that's about it. I really don't even be on the internet. I just be posting links and... He just said shit on MySpace. He's on the internet, man. Y'all send him an email, man. Nah, y'all hit me up, man. Send me in the streets. Hey, seriously, though, be serious. Y'all hit me up, man, if y'all need anything. I'm not that cool, you know. We're a reply. If y'all hit me up, that's real. Not that cool. Nah, I appreciate all the love that I've been getting on the album. I appreciate y'all having me on here.
We only fuck with the dope shit, bro. Like, and that's just real, man. Like, this ain't no dick riding shit. This is real music and real passion. And we feel the passion, man. So we just commend you for coming on board, man, and fucking with the HPOV. Because you know how
this is the first episode of 2018.
First episode, ain't no thing, man. First episode, we shooting out the cannon, like, whew, man. You can't touch us, man. But y'all can find us, find the podcast on iTunes, on Google Play Music, on SoundCloud, Stitcher Radio, Player FM,
TuneIn, YouTube.
Check out the website. And the blog, man.
H-POV.com.
.com.
For you niggas that's new to the internet, just check it out. I think it's like
HTTP. Hyphen what? No.
Colon backslash some shit. H-POV.com, man. Check out the blog, man. Check out, we got merch. We got all that shit.
Check out the blog, man. Brain Meets World. Updated weekly. We talk about rappers. We talk about Houston culture. We got a few articles up already, so be sure to like and comment. You can find us on Twitter. Houston's_POV. Find us on Instagram. Houston's POV. You can find us at your mama house. John L. Ray in the Mac.
Y'allsleekrecords.com. Shout out my mama, shout out my baby, shout out my family, shout out all of my supporters, man. I ain't got no fans, man. I just appreciate all of y'all supporting me.
HPOV_MACCCK. It ain't no creep shit, it's a Mac shit. Y'all get it, man. It's 2018.
Oh, wait. Don't forget to comment on the podcast on iTunes. Because I know y'all niggas. I'm not going to say it.
Be listening, bro, but boys be lurking over that like button. They look at the like button like it's a
kryptonite. Damn shame. It's a damn shame.
Like, we can see you're listening to every episode. We have this thing, like, okay, we've been hit to the internet, so we have this thing called analytics. We know when you motherfuckers are listening to our shit. So, we're asking is that in return, you hit the fucking like button. That's all we ask. And leave a comment. Say something. If you like it, say, hey, I like it. Shaq voice. No, to my like something, you know what I mean? Just let us know something, man. But it's 2018, man. Houston's POV podcast. We doing big shit this year. Look out for AntiDilly, man.
It's nice outside. It is nice. It's nice as fuck outside.
He might be doing a live show pretty soon. I'm gonna talk to him about it. We got shit cooked up, man. So y'all just stay tuned, man. HPOV is the movement.
Absolutely,
it's the wave. We're gonna end it at that.
Already.
Yo.
And scene cut.
I'm gonna
take a few shots with just these lights on. Turn these on.
Yeah, I'm just letting, I'm just rolling.
Okay.
You play the music or whatever now.
Yeah.
I am a fan.
I need another drink.
Yeah. Thank you.
I'm a fan.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna just get some B-roll footage. Y'all can just chill and I'll put some music on.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna zip B-roll photos. I'm like, look, Marcus, I'm gonna have you
in
a few minutes just with this light right here, because the light is perfect. Like, I guess,
so
messing with the sound levels or whatever. Just for content.
I'm just gonna pour this.
Yeah.
And we got a couple of live shows.
The gimbal died, so I got a little footage on the phone.
Does that have a charger?
You can plug it up with a phone charger, with an Android charger.
But we actually got a good bit of footage, because he whipped out this camera. He got B-roll from here. I got straight up from here. We gonna dial it in though, man.
So I want to see
if I can show you what we got so far.
I'll show you what it looks like.